The session aims to review outcomes of the 11th meeting of the 14th National Assembly and give initial opinions on preparations for the 15th legislature's first session. Participants discuss and make decisions on issues related to establishing and adjusting administrative boundaries in Hanoi and other localities. They also debated on plans to use the remaining savings and budget sources of the central budget in 2020 and the supplementary funding for purchasing vaccines, antiseptic chemicals and national crop seeds. National Assembly Chairman Hui praised efforts by the legislature's agencies to ensure the continuity and efficiency of the 14 legislature's activities, as well as their preparations for the action plans and programs towards improving the efficiency and quality of the 15 National Assembly's activities.